41 miles off Oahu's north shore this afternoon, three people and their dog abandoned their sinking boat. The Coast Guard was able to rescue all four. Bridget Namata spoke with one of the people on the boat when they got back to land, and she joins us now live from Barbers Point. Bridget?
Hi, Kathy. When I spoke to one of the men rescued off the life raft, he was calm and collected. That's something to note because he says that's what helped in this rather unfortunate situation he and his friends found themselves in today. Gerald McCullough says he and his dog, Mr. Hotez, and two friends were on the way to Seattle on the Brandy Ann, a 70-foot catamaran. They noticed it was taking in water. McCullough says they tried getting rid of the water, but they did not have a trash pump on board, so they went to plan B, leave the vessel and get on the life raft. Just before 1 p.m., they alerted the Coast Guard using a VHF radio. Now, McCullough says they weren't too worried.
Nah, we're life rafts. That's what they're made for, you know. We had me and Mr. Hotez were in one, and Tom and John were in the other one, and tied them together and just hang tight and wait for the Coast Guard. That's it.
In other rescues that we've done in the past, a lot of times the folks who are being rescued aren't prepared for the event. They don't use proper precautions around the big surf. They don't use life jackets. They don't have marine band radios that they can contact us on. So because of that, this rescue is that much easier.
The Coast Guard says the mariners were stranded for a little over an hour before being located. And again, as Kathy mentioned, the Coast Guard rescued the guys 41 miles northeast of Oahu's north shore. Now, the Coast Guard attempted to land at Turtle Bay on the north shore, but it wasn't large enough, so they ended up coming back here to Barbers Point. And if you're wondering how Mr. Hotez the dog did, well, the pilots say he did very, very well. Reporting live from Barbers Point, I'm Bridget Namata for KHON2 News. Kathy, back to you.